How are we all, guys? Now, you asked for it. Now, let me show you how I got from this to this, but it's going to take me a couple of minutes, so bear with me.
What I like to do with all my haircuts is I like to cut it first before I get into any clipper work, and I like to use products like this just to make the hair stay wet for longer. Basically, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to create my guideline. Now, I'm not pulling the hair out. I'm pulling the hair straight up and using the curvature of the head to create the weight line that we want. But kids today and a lot of gents, they don't just want a little bit of weight, they want a lot of weight. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to take from the top section, pull that hair down to the sides, and then what we're going to do is we're going to see the benefit of that towards the end of the haircut. Now, as you can see, curly hair wraps around your fingers, so you got to be careful with this, and I'm telling you now, I've cut my fingers many a time doing it, so just take your time. Now we've got the haircut where we want it, we now have to go in with our clippers. But before that, I'm going to dry the hair so I can just see where it sits. I've got my new Gamma hairdryer with a diffuser, get some curl cream in there from Matrix Curl Can Dream. This has got Manuconi, it smells unbelievable, but what you'll do is you'll really see it bring back them curls. A lot of people with curly hair, they just get it dry, they get it frizzy, but this is a really good way to control it. Now it's time for my clipper work. Now, you will notice with my work, as usual, I do a lot of clipper overcomb and a lot of freehand stuff, as you can see around the ear. The main reason I use guards is for them bits that are just so tight and so short that you really just need that little bit of help just to make sure you get it perfectly clean. Then it's time for me to pull these curls out, and as you can see, because we've got our cream in, it's not gone fluffy, it's not gone frizzy. Clean up the hair as he loves, as you can see from his facial reaction here. And now I like to put in sort of my external shape. This just creates a really sharp, crisp haircut. And there you have it, guys. Hope that's helped. If you have any questions, pop them in the chat. Let me know. I would love to answer them for you. But what do you think of this haircut?